Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, technology correspondent Phil Baker writes about Verizon's new Share Everything plan for selling voice and data. Also, San Diego-based Bridgepoint Education, the for-profit college company that owns Ashford University, lost a third of its value in New York trading after Ashford's accreditation application was denied by a regional accreditor. Bridgepoint slid 34% to $14.25 at the close, its biggest decline since April 2009. In real estate news, trustees' deeds in San Diego County are down almost 60% from June 2011, and one local expert said that's really pretty amazing. On Wall Street, the Dow dropped 36 points, the Nasdaq fell 6 points, and the S&P 500 dropped 2. Nationally on Tuesday, the Labor Department releases job openings and the Labor Turnover Survey for May. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of sddt.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.